Now we'll discuss cylindrical waves. Just now, like in the previous section, we have studied about the spherical waves. Here we can write that waves produced by uniform line source are called cylindrical waves. As the wave front of such waves are cylindrical. If we talk about a line source, we can state a uniform line source produces waves uniformly in radially outward direction from the line from which the waves are produced. So, we can say when the waves are propagating away from the line source on a cylindrical surface with its axis located at the source, the line from which the waves are produced, we can say all points will be in same phase because these all are located at equal distance from the line source. And the size of the cylindrical wavefront will increase with the speed of waves. So, we can say the wavefront is cylindrical, and if say the source is emitting waves at a power p watt, then at a distance x from the source, if we wish to find out the intensity, we can directly write the intensity will be power per unit area, and if say source is of length L, then the area of the cylindrical surface, we can directly write this equals to 2 pi xL, which is the lateral surface area of the cylinder. So, the intensity at a distance x from the source can be written as p by 2 pi xL. So, in this situation, we can write intensity is inversely proportional to x. And as we know, intensity is proportional to square of amplitude. That means amplitude will be directly proportional to 1 by root x or inversely proportional to root x. So, here introducing a proportionality constant, we can write at a distance x from line source, the amplitude can be given as a naught by root x, where a naught is the amplitude at a unit distance from the source. Using this, we can write equation of cylindrical waves at a radial distance x from source can be given as y is equals to a sine of omega t minus kx if the oscillations are simple harmonic. On substituting the amplitude, this gives us a naught by root x sine of omega t minus kx. So, this will be the equation of cylindrical waves at a distance x from the line source, which is uniformly emitting waves in all radial directions.